Happening right now, two rival high schools are coming together for a good cause.
They're trying to kick out cancer with a soccer challenge, and KMBC 9's David Hall is in Riverside right now to explain. David?
That's right, Kelly. We're here at Park Hill South High School, where two rival schools are coming together to play a little bit of soccer for a great cause. Now, with a little help from some Sporting KC players tonight, the Kick Out Cancer Soccer Challenge will feature games between freshman JV and varsity players at Park Hill and Park Hill South High School. Money raised will go towards the Victory Project, which helps children in KC who are dealing with cancer. Now, this event is even more meaningful because one of the players has cancer and one coach has a wife who's recovering from cancer as well.
It kind of makes it real for a lot of kids, and you know, everybody's known somebody with cancer, and then all of a sudden it's somebody very close to you, and I think that it's important that everybody kind of embraces that and rallies around behind them, and I think this is really going to be a positive event where everybody's going to be very high spirits.
Now, the varsity game starts tonight at 7 o'clock, and a little bit later on tonight in our evening newscast, you will hear from some of these players out here playing on what this event means to them. That is the very latest reporting live. I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News.